हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी सेलिब्रेट द बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ राजमाता जिजाऊ, द मदर ऑफ छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज. शी वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 12th of January 1594 नियर सिंधखेड इन प्रेजेंट डे बुलढाणा डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. हर फादर वॉज एन एमिनेंट मराठा लीडर नेम्ड लखुजी जाधवराव. He served the Nizam Shahi of Ahmednagar. She got married to Shahaji Bhosle, a warrior and diplomatic official in Nizam Shahi. They had 8 children, of whom 6 were daughters and 2 were sons. After Jizabai became the queen, she moved to Pune to look after her husband's jagir. She inspired her son to win Torangarh Fort and set up the Maratha Empire. Her dream came true when her son Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj became the founder king of Maratha Empire in 1674. She died soon after coronation of Shivaji Maharaj. Jizabai Bhosle was a great woman, a strong mother, and a role model for today's woman. Her birth anniversary reminds us of woman empowerment. She raised her son Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj in such a way that he had respect for every human being irrespective of religion and caste. I would like to conclude my speech on a great quote of Napoleon: "Give me a good mother and I will give you a good nation." Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.